And the classic example here is the Rorschach inkblot test, which you see here, which is simply symmetrical ink blots. And the job for the person is just to look at that and tell the psychologist what he or she sees in that ink blot.
And after doing this to about 10 to 12 ink blots, a licensed psychologist can interpret the results. They look for unconscious patterns in the themes that a person gives them. For example, they might have a hostile and aggressive theme or a sexual theme in all the ink blots.
That's right. For example, a person who is depressed may see self-destructive or perhaps sad images. A person who is anxious may see something that causes them excessive worry or even fright.
The problem with scoring projective tests, however, is that you need to find a valid and reliable way to interpret the results.
That's right. And so for reliable, we would have to have multiple judges giving the same responses across time.
And for validity, say a psychologist found somebody with a hostile theme to their interpretations of the ink blot. They would have to have external evidence from friends or family or peers to confirm their hostility.